Well, good morning. We start day two of our adventure. Spent the night at Boxcar Cabin. Camping out. The sun's coming up. We're going to work on taking camp down. Head on down Saline Valley Road over to Lippincott Pass.
Ninety-four.
94
at 9:10 a.m.
So that's before it was a national park. That's one of the old original signs then.
Wonder what year.
That'd be interesting.
We'll have to look up when Death Valley became a national park.
I don't think it was too terrible long ago. I'm going to guess 30 or 40 years.
For some reason, I was thinking 48, but we'll have to look that up.
Yeah, it could be. Here's a little bit rougher terrain.
Thank God for a sissy bar. Two of them.
Section we've come across.
That back there, that was just outline rough so much, so that was dangerous.
Slower.
the shade of the garage. Not a worry in the world. Somebody made this road.
Yeah, the miners. Going back to Lippincott Mine.
Well, it must have been, they must not have made very much money, because you wouldn't have been able to carry much down. Oh my gosh. That road ain't good right there. I'll do like Lou Eller and try to even it out. Oh my goodness. With my 110 pounds. Pink rocks down in there. Maybe not. Maybe it's my rose-colored glasses.
Made it through the pass. Now we're heading towards the racetrack to play it.
It's quite the track through there, wasn't it, Dan?
It was nice.
Nice and rough. A little scary in a couple places.
Just a couple.
Some very interesting rocks.
Like we have the place to ourselves.